afternoon, and thanks for tuning in to the second half hour. A community is coming together to remember one of six men killed in the grain elevator explosion from last Saturday. The blast at the Bartlett Grain Company killed six men.
Today, the first of those victims is being laid to rest. Fox Sports' Mitch Weber joins us live from Atchison, Kansas, where loved ones are paying their respects. Mitch?
Yeah, good afternoon, Nick and Stefan. 2 hours ago, this intersection was packed. Hundreds of community members from Atchison and surrounding communities turned out to support the family. On one side, you had those supporters. On the other side, you had five protesters from the Topeka Church Group. Well, the community was ready. Hundreds started lining up around 9 o'clock this morning to block any view of the signs from the group from Topeka. Again, this was the funeral this morning of Ryan Federico. His funeral was held just across the street this morning. The group from Topeka finally arrived just before 10, and only 15 minutes later, they were gone. Their message never reached the funeral home.
It's just one of those things we kind of try and pull together.
What is your plan for today?
Just do the best we can to try and block them. I don't know, with what we've got.
And they did block that message coming from the Topeka's Westboro Baptist Church. Now, there were several deputies from Atchison County that were also on hand to make sure that the two sides never really interacted, which they did, and it ended peacefully. Mitch Weber, Fox 4 News, working for you live from Atchison, Kansas.